Traditional sweet recipes from Malta Volume 2 soon available at www.traditionalmaltesweets.com. Traditional sweet recipes, creating a small slice of Malta that feels like home.
Inkomplu biżjara tagħna fiċ-ċentru Malti ta' Parkville li din is-sena qed jiċċelebra s-60 anniversarju mitwaqqif tal-Kunsill Malti tal-Viktorja, kunsill li llum għandu 37 għaqda affiljati miegħu. Illum il-ġurnata l-Kunsill Malti aktar ħarwol ta' ħidma fost l-anzjani Maltin fil-Viktorja, hekk kif il-komunità Maltija qed issir aktar anzjana u hemm bżonn ta' aktar servizzi speċifiċi. Kif jgħid propju Viktor Borċ li minn barra il-Presidenza huwa wkoll inkarigat mis-servizzi tal-welfare.
We've had a number of Maltese packages, welfare packages, for which we were funded by government. We still have the aged care services from the point of view of planned activity groups coming to the centre twice a week. They spend a day with us here. They've given Maltese food and also a few light exercises and of course bingo, a bit of recorded music, and whatever they choose to have. One other aspect of welfare that we run, we now have the home visitation scheme as well as the aged care facility service, where we basically make appointments and attend at aged care facilities with a lot of Maltese in residence.
I do beg for younger people to come here and look at what we're doing. I mean, even the welfare, I mean, it's great to come here on Tuesdays and Thursdays and you see the elderly people here and we put a smile on their face. And you don't have to spend 60 hours a week here. If you devote 6 hours, 10 hours a week, it'd be ample. And you'll be helping yourselves and your community.
Maħna wkoll nagħmlu lhom il-bżonnijiet spirituali tagħhom, imorru hemmhekk fiċ-ċentru nagħmlu l-qudies għalihom u nagħmlu lhom ħafna counseling, nitkellmuhom il-bżonnijiet tagħhom, inżorhom fid-dar, imma dejjem kooperazzjoni mal-Kunsill Malti Tawnek tal-Viktorja.
In 1985 we also established the Maltese Library at the centre. It was under the direction of Professor Morris Kalki, a past president of this organisation. We have a lot of books in Maltese covering all subjects, perhaps the older Maltese library in Australia. Something we've noticed recently is that many young Maltese are travelling to Malta on a regular basis. And it's heartening to see how the veterans get charged while they're away. All of a sudden, they want to know what else could we get, what else is there in the culture. In fact, we have here Maltese language classes on a Thursday evening. It's amazing how many young people are now attending. Not only that, and we find that non-Maltese partners are actually coming to learn a bit of Maltese, particularly a short time before they're visiting Malta for the first time with their husband or wife.
Way back in 1973, we started the Newport Maltese Association. That went very strong. It's still very strong now. You know, we've got something like 400 members. We're all getting on in years, so basically the majority of our members are our seniors. And this is where we find this place. It's still very, very important for us because we meet here every Wednesday. You know, they love coming here. We play bocce, we play the billiards, we run competitions, bingo, you name it, you know. And bingo, it's not just here on the Wednesday when we're here. It's also being organized here by the council on a Friday. I'm not involved in that anymore. But originally, when we started bingo here over 30 years ago, if not longer, we instigated that in the first place. You know, you look at these boards around here, and we even donated one of those boards, you know, and we still donate money towards the council because there's a lot of goodness that comes out of here.
Xort għadna namlu l-bingo, il-bingo li kienu jamlu tan-nar ta' tlieta kienu kunem numru kbir ħafna ta' nies, Imis għanna numru gbi, numru zaħir, ma nix dak il-nis kolla. Imma xorta bqajna niġu namluwa, għax daw l-erba min-nis li għanna msiken, jgħajdu naħna sena għoddu namlu d-dara, ħajan niġu għaw nilabu daqxej bingo.
We also form part of the Inter Communities Council of Victoria. In fact, there have been three Maltese past presidents, Tony Bonici, Professor Morris Kauke and myself. We keep in close contact with them. I'm also on their aged care policy committee, which I attend regularly. We were also in the Victorian Multicultural Commission. I was a member of that board in the early days before I retired. But we have a very close relationship with these bodies.
In my opinion, the biggest achievement of the Council was the building of the centre itself. The centre was a manifest of what the Council was all about. It took some time, it had some hurdles that we had to get over, but with the aid of the Society of St. Paul and us as a community, it was achieved in good time, and the purpose of it has been serving the community since, and it should still be serving in the future.
Naturalment fi żmien kulħadd over kemm minna li bdejna kulħadd beda jikber nies telqu żdiedu, imma l-bżonn tal-komunità dejjem għadha hemm. Jekk kien hemm bżonn nagħmlu mod tal-housing jew pensioners, issa għandna bżonn in-nursing homes, għandna bżonn ix-xjuħ noħorġuhom ftit mid-dar u nġibuhom hawnhekk darba fil-ġimgħa biex jintaqgħu u jgħidu xi kelma u noħorġuhom bil-karozza. Jiġifieri l-bżonn tal-Maltin jikber skont l-età tal-bniedem.
The legacy of the MCCV is purely and simple to bring our community forward, especially the older generations, because they're going to be more and more in need in years to come.
Nuhu pjaċir bħala membru ta' Soċjetà ta' San Pawl li aħna konna parti mis-soċjetà mhux xi ħaġa biss spiritwali affarijiet li raru tqalbin u nies, imma wkoll li nibnejnu fil-binja li nibnu il-komunità Maltija bħala individwi u nagħtuhom sens ta' stima personali. U dak li nseħulu aħna pride, gburija fihom infushom, li huma daqs komunitajiet oħrajn. U jiena naħseb f'dan iċ-ċentru nexxielna nilħqu l-għanijiet tagħna, l-għanijiet mhux biss tas-soċjetà tagħna, imma anki li ngħinu l-komunità Maltija biex tkun ugwali daqs komunitajiet oħrajn li huma organizzati fihom infushom u kien dan il-kontribut tas-soċjetà tagħna. Flimkien dejjem mal-Maltese Community Council of Victoria, għalix li sbaħam il-kooperazzjoni m'hemm xejn, l-ebda bniedem huwa gżira, u qatt ma stajna nimmaġinaw li aħna waħedna bħala assessin nistgħu ngħinu fil-binja tal-karattru tal-komunità Maltija.
Well, now things have changed as a council. We've been going for 60 years now. And when you look back and you think, now, what have we achieved? You know, what has the community achieved? The community has been quite successful in its achievement and settlement. Obviously, things change. In the old days, it was a matter of helping newly arrived families and their young kids. Now we've moved into another aspect of aged care. We have changed, but the ideals for the formation of this organisation continue, and that is the welfare services, the assistance and regard for the Maltese community. I'm often asked, what has been the greatest achievement to the Maltese community from the MCCV? And a lot of them almost guess what I'm going to say. And a lot of them are waiting for me to say the building of the centre. Of course, the building of the centre was a great deal. It gave us a start, knowing that we can achieve working together, knowing that we've got a place of our own. I always say that the greatest achievement this council has had are the services that we have provided to our community. Services that they would have missed out on if it wasn't for us getting together, getting these volunteers and other people to assist. I think that's our biggest achievement in the 60 years since its foundation.
U bekk wasalna fit-tmiem dan il-programm speċjali għas-60 anniversarju mit-twaqqif tal-Kunsil Malti tal-Viktorja. Aħna nħidu l-opportunità sabiex fil-waqt nifirħu lill-Kunsil Malti f'din l-okkażjoni storika nawguraw aktar snin ta' ħidma siewja fost il-Maltin fil-Viktorja u nirringrazzjawhom tal-appoġġ li dejjem juru ma' dan il-programm bħala wieħed mill-sponsors tagħna. Fil-waqt li nagħtukom appuntamenti ħoral bħallum ġimgħa fl-istess ħin, nistedinkom sabiex tibagħtu kummenti jew suġġerimenti fuq l-email tagħna maltestv@gmail.com jew inkella permess tal-paġna tagħna fuq Facebook. Jiena Marlin nixtieqlkom is-saħħa miċ-Ċentru Malti ta' Parkville. Maltese DownUnder thanks the Malta Tourism Authority, Mayfield's Business Advisors, MPD Steak Kitchen, Maltese Pastizzi Bar and Restaurant, First National Borg & Associates, Maltese Original Pastizzi Company, Smartline, and our bronze sponsors.